Back, it is 5:56. Here are the top stories you need to know today. Canada now allowing vaccinated Americans into the country. The border has been closed to non-essential travel since March of 2020 to try to slow the spread of COVID. Meanwhile, the U.S. has said it will extend its closure to Canadians making non-essential trips until at least August 21st. The Pentagon